first the car rolls down the ramp, it activates the touch sensor, and the touch sensor activates the motor, and then the pulley will go down, and then the marble will roll down and activate the ultrasonic sensor. And then this will activate the motor, and the golf ball will roll down here, and then it'll hit the... It'll hit this thing, and then it's the seesaw, and then the ball's gonna go in the hoop. Alright, so should I start? Alright, well.